All right. We're off to Little Italy. Definitely a slower ride today. It rained, everything's wet as fuck. Everything's super wet. My ass is so wet right now. Yo, my pants are getting soaked from the water. And I'm only riding into darker clouds. Perfect. That's what I get for not having a fender. Whew. I just don't know how much I'll actually be riding it in the rain. I'd rather just bring my car back into downtown and deal with parking. It's perfect weather though, because I'm a warm person. And I don't like wearing jackets. My feet are slipping. TwitchCon after party at the Music Box, all the way over here. I've hit nothing but reds, and to be honest, I don't feel like running reds in the rain. Here we go, Little Italy. As per the comment. Permitted. Rain and shine. Not really, but just today maybe. Thank you. Shake Shack. Slipping. This is usually where the farmer's market is. There we go. This will definitely be a shorter ride. Might just be like a chill. Ah, fuck. It's raining again. So slippery. Rain rides, it's a lot of more caution. A lot more caution goes into it. A lot of prep. So it's gonna be a slow ride, like I said, but safety, very important. This is the first time I've ridden this bike in the rain too, so learning it, seeing how it performs. Because I didn't change my tires or anything, I still have the regular tires. So sorry for how slow it is, but, you know. Just keep getting water in my eye. Back tire keeps jumping around. some serious holes, man. Oh, super windy. Only thing that burns right now though are my hands. Definitely a vibe though, in the rain. And I'm back on route, just like that. TwitchCon started though. I only noticed because none of my streamers are streaming. So I might go by there again. Not going through Seaport Village this time. So I do want to see what's up outside TwitchCon. My legs are all wet. All wet. Oh, dude. My bike needs a serious clean after this. I don't know if you see that. But that is dirty. Is that a train? Wait, the train's blocking all the turns. No. I might have to loop back. For real. It's always the train, dude. That's so annoying. Oh, it's going backwards now. Is that forwards? Oh, my legs. My back's probably dirty. Oh no, it's raining now. Oh, it's really raining now. And the train's blocking me so I can't even go home. Come on, man. I take refuge in TwitchCon. My bike is purple. Therefore, entry is required. Dude. This train is really putting a damper in the mood. Say scooter pickup? Scooter pickup? Ah! I keep getting water in my eye. Ugh. see if these cars would go. Just go around them. Oh, it's raining. I'm heading home. I've had enough of this. Yo, I'm screwed. The train is so long. Do I go back? I'll be here all day if I don't. This is so annoying. Thank you, San Diego, for this train. You left me a blessing. That's how long these trains are. You might as well go to the back of them. But if this thing stops and starts backing up again, we're done. Because it's known to do that. Wait, is that the end of it? No. I thought I saw it. Woo! I wish you could see my face right now. I'm soaked. I think I see the end of the train though. Good news, the end of the train is in sight. Train for extending the ride. You guys probably have water all over the camera at this point. I don't even know if you can see. Are you going? My ass is wet. I'm fucking soaked. Fucking big ass puddles. Good ride though. Freezing on the hands. Oh, someone's getting a crash. Exciting. Alright. I'm gonna call that ride there. Thanks for watching. You already know what to do. Like, follow, comment. Let me know what you want to see next. Hit a little bit of Little Italy today. Little Italy in the rain. My hands are shaking. Oof. But see you guys next time. Whew.